the landlord pressed her claim in Scotland long ago. The crofters lost their little farms and bitter was their woe. And the Reverend Norman MacLeod, he lifted up his head. With the help of God, we'll find the ship and I'll lead you forth, he said.
For the gale fares forth where he never fell before. Across the wide and stormy seas to seek a kinder shore.
So in Nova Scotia's land, they lived for 30 years. And hard their toil in stubborn soil through winters long and drear. Then one day a letter came from a kinsman far away, who had sailed for fair Australia and had never rued the day.
For the gale fares forth where he never fell before. Across the wild stormy seas to seek a kinder shore.
They looked at the leaden skies and the snow drifts on the ground, and they longed to go to Australia where the sun shines all year round. And the Reverend Norman MacLeod, he raised his aged head. If your sons will build and man the ships, then I'll lead you forth, he said.
For the gale fares forth where he never fell before. Across the wild and stormy seas to seek a kinder shore.
When ships that numbered 6 in faith they sailed away and braved again the raging main through many a weary day. Over 13,000 miles for as far as they could row, till they came to fair New Zealand and the bonny Waipu Cove.
So the gale fared forth where he never fared before. Across the wide and stormy seas, and he found a kinder shore.